Law vision therapy is a specialty practice dedicated to world-class developmental vision and rehabilitation. To end the senseless struggle associated with vision-related learning difficulties, post-concussion vision syndrome, double vision, visual processing problems, and issues associated with binocular dysfunction. Binocular vision is the ability to use our two eyes together as a coordinated team. This complex visual skill usually functions seamlessly. However, in about 1 in 12 individuals, that skill is poorly developed. The medical diagnosis is convergence insufficiency, or CI. Convergence insufficiency is a vision problem that can have a serious negative effect on a child or adult's ability to read or concentrate on near-centered visual activities. As a result, this condition can lead to overlapping images, can lead to a loss of attention and concentration, oftentimes associated with what would be behaviors like ADD. Individuals with CI, convergence deficiency, will oftentimes have efficiency, difficulties, trouble with doing reading tasks for any length of time. There are many tests that we use to evaluate a patient for convergence deficiency. In the examination room, oftentimes some of these are complex. However, there's one test called the near point of convergence test that is simple and quick and highly sensitive for convergence deficiency. That's what I'm going to be teaching you today. To administer the near point of convergence test, it quite simply requires an object like a pen, a pencil, or a bead on a stick, or in our office, we use the red-green pen light technique. Basically, what the examiner is doing is asking the individual to look at the object as it is held in front of the bridge of their nose. The examiner brings it closer to the patient, asking them to look at the object and report when they see two images. In the doctor's office, we will use the same technique used in the convergence insufficiency treatment trial research project, where the red-green glasses are applied and the patient is instructed to look at a light source, move closer to the bridge of their nose, report when they see the lights become separate, two separate lights. In the NIH landmark multi-center double-blind research project called the Convergence Insufficiency Treatment Trial, researchers found that a near point of convergence greater than 3 inches is classified as convergence insufficiency. A child with convergence deficiency oftentimes has to struggle to do near-centered visual tasks. That extra effort can turn into side effects, emotional consequences, oftentimes leading to stress, frustration, and internalizing to self-doubt. At Law Vision Therapy, we use evidence-based advanced treatment for convergence deficiency, developing binocular vision based on principles of neuroscience. When a patient has completed their treatment at Law Vision Therapy, they are able to experience the benefits of binocular vision. They begin to blossom. They're able to read for longer periods of time, enjoy what they've read, and have greater comprehension. As a result, the process of reading becomes fun. If you're concerned that you or a loved one may have convergence insufficiency, I encourage you to contact us at Law Vision Therapy in St. Joseph, Michigan, or Law Vision Therapy in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Because life takes vision.